Telefone ele no...
Ты точно как в Афганистане.
To the museum to show all these things, whatever she said right now. This is a museum in Russia.
This is for the first time we are seeing all this kind of
thing. Yeah, we didn't know this existed.
There's a museum in our college.
Hi.
Хоть что-то уже выучили по-русски?
Да. Я в пятом курсе.
В пятый курс?
Да.
Ну, ты уже скоро тут.
These are the instruments used during the World War.
У вас сегодня тема военная, да? Давайте себя вести как военные, строго. И поэтому с этого доктора Николай Иванович Пирогов. Его чтут все армии мира, и ваша армия в том же числе. Почему?
Тихо, там же надо перевести. So we will start our excursion with a portrait of a famous medicine person, Nikolai Pirogov. He is an honored doctor in the Russian army, and so his main inventions were anesthetics on the battlefield, as well as bandages in case of fractures. During World War II, there were about 65 military hospitals on the territory of Altai.
Wow.
So Altai was not involved in the military actions, but there were many hospitals, and the number of hospitals depended on which territory the front was. If it was closer here, there were more hospitals. If it went back to Germany, then the number became less. So the medical people did a lot to help soldiers during the war, and 75% of wounded people came back to the army to fight again. That means that they survived the war. More than 30 books were published where the experience, the military experience of military medicine was described.
Они были вот такие операционные лампы, операционные столы такие. Так были руки хирурги, чашка, вот, инструменты. Вот этот вот аппарат. Вот это наркозный аппарат во времен войны.
So these are all the appliances for surgery. The surgery lamp, the basin to wash hands, the desk, and this is for anesthetics.
Да. Но основной наркозный аппарат это было вот что. Проволочный каркас и 6 слоев марли.
This is the main thing in anesthesia.
И туда капали вот такое вот вещество, эфир, да, на нос и рот, и человек спал.
So they dropped the ether and pressed it to the nose, so the person fell asleep.
Это вот. Исход любой войны, да?
This is the outcome of any war.
Вот такие печи, да?
So these are special appliances to sterilize syringes. If you are interested particularly in something here, so you can ask questions and you will be given an answer.
Employee didn't give time to translate.
What, ma'am?
It was used for mummies. When ancient Egyptians were making mummies, right? Mm-hmm. So they used this kind of tool. I don't know what it is, but...
No one knows.
So while they were making mummies, they had to take out all the organs, right, out of the body. So they used this appliance to go into the body through the mouth.
Okay, endoscopy. Endoscopic. He's having a question about... Did dentist had any role during World War II? Because he's a dental student. Soldier had gangrene.
Yeah, food.
Food gangrene, yeah. Are you enjoying, bro? Wear it. Give me your apple.
Oh, bitch!
Mm-hmm. Да, хорошо. We got to wear this.
Можно лишний пока?
You really look like an army girl now.
Переверни гармошку. Вот ты точно как в Афганистане.
У нас военные врачи, Елена Михайловна, скажи, раз переведи им, что когда врачи курили, они вот так всегда себе
This was a bit. He got the boot. Two star.
Брат, по телефону или он удалось? Телефон или нет?